everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in my last video, you saw the Monday market in Sarojini Nagar where we explored sweaters, blazers and jackets for as cheap as 20 to 100 rupees. The market sells export rejects as well as used products, but it's really up to you as to what you want to buy. You have to take major care in checking the quality of the things, they're torn or damaged, as the stock is a mix of good and bad items. And now that I've cleared all the doubts, let's start the try-on haul. The first thing I got is this very pretty mustard knit sweater for 50 rupees. The material is thick and warm and best for Delhi weather. The knit detailing is what I absolutely love here, and I think such sweaters work best with blue jeans and some boots. Next up, I got these beautiful traditional golden earrings. I fell in love with its layered design and the fact that it's not at all heavy on my ears. Such stunning earrings for 30 rupees were a total steal. Moving forward, I got these pearl and fur slip-ons in grey. I've seen these on misamore.com and Hina Khan wearing these in Big Boss. On usual days, these are sold for 300 bucks, but on Mondays, I got it for 100 rupees. Next up, I got these fuzzy pink pajamas just to laze around at home. These also have pockets, which is very useful. These are so soft and were for 100 rupees only. Then I got this blush pink inner sweater, which is completely body hugging and it's very useful to wear under your hoodie, blazer or a shrug. Talking about shrugs, I also got this olive toned long shrug just as a cute layer. This also has pockets and a very nice back. I think this sweater plus olive shrug combination is best for a lazy day when you don't feel like dressing up at all. Next up, I got this ink blue sweater tunic. It came with an attached corset belt, which is so cool for curvy girls. I find the silver details on sides and the belt really in sync with the vibe of the look, as it feels really hot and edgy sort of outfit. Then I also got another blush pink product, but this is sort of dusty and high neck. It is really thick, cozy, and unique thing about this is the balloon sleeves with intricate details. I am so into neat and clean looks for winters and this just feels so perfect. Next up, I got this super oversized velvet shirt in black. I am a big fan of velvet looks for fall and it's gonna look super hot styled this way with one shoulder theme matched with a bralette. Lastly, I got two puffy jackets. One of them is this orangish red one with such heavy fur layer inside. This makes the perfect jacket if you're planning to travel someplace cold. Also, the hood is extremely cozy as well as cute, which is something I really love. So the last thing I got is this pearlish long puffy jacket. This has certain shine to it and the sleeves also have golden details. It will look super pretty over a long dress or a high neck for the coldest days and will keep you super warm. I also got some blazers for my mom, which you'll get to see on my Insta stories. So that's it for today's video, guys. Like this video if you enjoyed this cheap AF haul and comment below your favorite product out of all these. Subscribe and hit the bell button for more such amazing videos, and I'll see you next time. Bye!